चलिए आपको इतना कह सकता हूँ कि it's a romantic film and it's based in an urban setting. That's pretty much where I feel I'm allowed to speak. जिनकी फिल्म है उन्हें हमेशा पहले बोलने का मौका देना चाहिए where a film's material is concerned. अच्छा इसके बाद चले जाओ ना घर ठीक है माइंड जल्दी पूछ ले
so, like,
यार I tried writing because I wanted to be a director and I wasn't very good at it because my mind seemed to run much faster than my hand could and I thought of too many things that didn't eventually make sense in terms of a character. I just wanted to encompass everything into one book and I was very young, naive and gullible at that point. I thought I can achieve it. Not book, it was actually for a script that I was pursuing at that point to be a director. And I realized maybe I'm not ready yet, so I've not dwelled on it after. So I really don't know. You evolve over a course of time. Aaj main kuch aur chahunga, 5 saal baad kuch aur chahunga. So jab sach mein likh lunga, it'll be easier for me to answer that.
आप बताइए मुझे तो पता नहीं उसके बारे में प्लीज बताइए हाँ मेरा यह ख्याल आई थिंक
और विस्तार से पूछ क्या पूछना चाहेंगे
जी
सर वो मेरे दोस्त है और मैं उन्हें पर्सनली विश कर सकता हूँ तो मैं बिल्कुल उन्हें करूँगा विश
Whoever allowed you to come in.
Okay, so before we wrap this up, I have one final question for Devashish. Devashish, yeah. Now that you're here and your potential readers are all in front of you, any message
Hopefully.
You have for them?
Please do read the book and thank you for coming to the launch of Mimia Multiple. As you know, it's a love story between two highly dysfunctional people who are not at all compatible with each other, unlike your usual love story. The guy is manic depressive, suicidal. The girl is actually three girls in one. So it sounds like a thriller, but it's actually a romantic comedy. And I hope that when you get to read it, you will discover more. So please do enjoy it. And thank you so much, Javed sir. Thank you, Arjun. And thank you, Choksi uncle. Thank you so much for making this evening so special.
Thank you so much.
शंका अपना बूम निकाल ले ये आगे मत जाओ रे बैठेगा दो ना मत जा मत आगे मत जाओ के
लिए एक जन जाएगा सब आगे मत जाओ बैठ जा मत जा ए सुमित
हाय हाउ आर यू नाइस टू मीट यू आई एम सॉरी इट्स अ बिट हेक्टिक गेट इवन मोर Yes, please tell Mark you can come home whenever I'm... Yes, 100%. See you. See you. All the best with everything.